Good, getting internet. I thought I would really quiet. Apologize. I thought I would start off our latest and greatest Let's Play series. This is a classic game that a lot of people know quite well. It is very popular. A lot of people like it. It's a platforming game for the PC, and it's a classic one at that. So let's get right to it and start playing Mega Man or MS-DOS. It's an excellent game. Can't possibly go wrong. Let's go. Or not. There we go. Oh, right. I have this set really slow. Apologies. Oh, yes. You can totally hear the totally awesome background music going on right now. Because now we're video gaming. Alright, we're going to encounter our first boss. It's this doggo right here. Well, here. So the trick is that you just want to lead it a little bit. Otherwise, it's going to jump at you and constantly hit you. I could turn around and kill it, but that would just cause it to spawn again. So, secret strats right here. I mean, this is obviously Mega Man. What else could it be? Just look at this. Aha! I have defeated the first boss. And now we are at our three robot masters. Yep. There is an order that you should be doing this in. So we're going to go ahead and do Dynaman first. So you better throw that into your logs, okay? Ah, bees. Another one of Mega Man's pride and... every enemy in this game is just a classic Mega Man enemy, don't you agree? This is a long-running series, after all. Yeah, miss those nails. Not every day I can do that. Isn't this music awesome? Oops, I'm dead. I mean, this is a very hard game after all. Better jump better. Isn't this the best way to start April? And it is the start of April, after all. You know, the first day of April. Happy April Fool's Day. Alright, now that we're done with that bit, I'll actually continue playing for a bit. So... this game is terrible. If it wasn't really obvious. Generally one of the worst DOS games ever made, although not the fault of the developer, because only one person developed this. It's kind of weird that way. This was a side project from somebody who's working at Capcom, quit Capcom, and then asked if Capcom wanted to license the game. Capcom said yes, for reasons that I don't understand, and here we are. The same person actually made Mega Man, the next game in the series, Mega Man 3. So that's the way series work. I am just not doing well today. So Mega Man 3 is actually the next game of the series because reasons. It's actually the second time I've recorded this, which is even more unfortunate because it means I've played through this game twice. The first one, the microphone wasn't picking up my audio properly. I think I had really weird settings. And those should be gone now. I really hope so, because I don't want to play this game a third time for a silly April Fool's Day joke. And yes, I have not tweaked settings to remove music or anything. The game really is this quiet. There's no music, and it's just PC speaker sound effects. Same with Mega Man 3, actually. The Mega Man 3 has even less to do with Mega Man. There we go. That's a checkpoint, by the way. And we have hit points. Good. Not what I wanted to do. Oh well. Guess I'm just tanking the damage. Least beat some of the Robot Masters. So the last time I played this, I actually got to Wily. There we go. First try. So you can actually soft lock on these sections, which is great. Because those are actually so tall that you can't actually jump on top of them. Really? There. Alright, gotten through the hard part. The sound effect great. And now we're back to bees. Mega Man's perennial enemy, right? Bees and frogs in this game. You'll notice that there's very few enemies that are actually based on Mega Man. Hopefully I'm not being too quiet, apologies. Trying not to disturb my housemates. Okay. Now we're at the ants. There's no way for me to shoot the ants, by the way. Dang it. I was hoping. Nope. There. That's how I have to do it. Really? So, if I had one of the other Robot Master things, I can go through this much quicker. Screw it. Damage boost. That one I can go through, apparently. There. Alright. We're actually at the Robot Master. Let's go. Oh, this Robot Master's weakness is my weapon, the Pea Buster. I just need to not die. That would be nice. I lived. It's fine. And I receive a calculator. Dynaman has been destroyed. A new weapon system has been adapted to the plasma cannon. Aw, yeah. How's it going, by the way? Hope you're having a good kitten internet. Alright, now that we've defeated Dynaman, now we can fight Sonic Man. Oh, yeah. Frogs. and bats. Don't mind if I do. Gotta watch out for those rats. We'll eventually stand up, but don't care. So there is a way of getting this. There. There's a hidden little ladder there, because that makes sense. Really? Oh, right, I have Dynaman's weapon. Dynaman's weapon's useless. At least there's hit points. This game. I should have swapped over. Although, wait, it's just Dynaman's weapon. Who cares? I'm gonna die. Yep. So, a constant theme in the DOS Mega Man games is that of ecological ruin, because that's a normal theme for a Mega Man game. So the water's pushing me back for reference. I thought I was safe. Really? So hopefully Vita will be a relatively relaxing time for me. How do I get there? I've always wondered how I'm supposed to get there. Like, I have no idea how to even get there. Die again. Theory, I can get some hit points back in here. In practice, probably not. Really? At least there's a checkpoint here. Really? Really? At least I got healing for it. At least a little bit of hit points. And more teleporting blocks. Also, classic Mega Man staple. There's the infinite number of these, by the way. Since he can't get any of them, it's kind of irrelevant. Really? And we have finally made it. I should zoom this out a little bit. Out, not in. Let's not show the green screen. There we go. Okay. Best of my knowledge, this weapon is kind of useless. Hopefully I have another life. Yes, okay, good. Okay, let's try this. Calculator, get. Sonic Man has been destroyed and new weapon system has been adapted to the plasma cannon. Yeah. Now the hardest one, Volt Man. So apparently there's actually a way to skip this entire stage. I'm going to see if I can pull it off. I'm going to have to do both keyboard. Nope, that didn't work. It's fine though. I was going to have to continue anyway. Watch out for Mega Man's worst enemy, mosquitoes. Seriously, they're even worse than the bees. Also wind. That's an important enemy. See how much you get knocked back? All because there's a little bit of wind here. Nope. Just noping straight out of that. Alright. Now, evil dragonflies. Now, something I wanted to check. I've been told that if the game is sped up a little bit, this isn't as hard. They lie. that's actually harder. Dang it. So this game was built for like an 8088 or a 286, which means that it's really hard to get correct timing on things. Really? There. I have 2 hit points. E-tank. Got another one of these stupid things to go through. Really? There. This is what the weapons are useful for. See, I get to use a Robot Master weapon that's not garbage. Yay! And now you see the problem. Only one robot weapon can be out at a time. Mentioned how obnoxious this game is. Easier if I can fire more than 3 shots at a time. Okay. Let's see if I can do this. S. Did it. Yay. I was not able to do that last time. Let's go. Oh, hey, look, it's more moving platforms. Only with slowdown. It's great. Why did that not work? I have to do this all over again. Really? There's no save states on the simulator of DOS. Gonna die as usual. Ooh, how unusually kind. Games. Gonna mess me up some other way. More hit points, okay. I should have switched back over to S. Okay. Before? Nope, that's the trick one. Alright, now we can go underneath those spikes because this makes sense. I always forget about that thing. So up here is a life and some replenishment of S. Just have to deal with that stupid thing. From here, it's easier to go under the water. Another E-tank, aren't I? Really? We have finally made it to the end. Jump. Every time past this is three bounces. One, two, three. Ah, damn it. E-tank. I don't want to go through any of this again. One, two, three. Dynamite doesn't work. Two, three. And I wasted an E tank. Cool. Boom, 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 boom. Because, yep. And I believe this is my last life on top of it, so cool. Unfortunately, I was trapped in horror. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, stupid invulnerability frames causing problems. 1, 2, 3. There. Ugh. All right, we have defeated the three robot masters and collected the third calculator. Oh boy! Voltman has been destroyed. A new weapon system has been adapted to the plasma cannon. All three masters have given up code keys, but Dr. Wily, Dr. Wily doesn't have an E, is still waiting. Just think, it could be worse. I could be playing this in CGA mode. All right, we are at the final boss area. And as per tradition for a Mega Man game, it is in fact a boss rush. But first we have to fight frogs. Oh, right, I forgot. Frogs are not actually vulnerable to that. Thought I hit it fast enough? Apparently not. Okay. I believe you are weak against this. No. It's weak against B. No. It's just P. Except I'm nearly dead already. By the way, if you die, you have to deal with all the robot masters over again. All of them. You do get a little bit of healing in between stages, but not much. Like, that is as much healing as you get. Alright. Let's go down the second area. Luckily, mosquitoes are weak against Voltman's weapon. And we have to fight stupid Voltman again. Alright. Let's get P action on again. First one is just one bounce. And then everything else is three bounce. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I knew I was gonna be hit by that. 1, 2, 3. Almost. I think one more. 1, 2, 3. Would have been if I hadn't gotten hit. 1, 2, 3. Got him. Let's get some more Voltman on. Alright. Time for bees. Dang it. Thought I jumped high enough to hit the bee. Oh, that's right, I forgot. Bees are not immune to that. At least I got healed. And this mess again. But at least this one's actually easier than the earlier one. Really? Other than the fact that I got hit a whole bunch? You're the one that's weak against this weapon. Except that I am doing terrible. Which means we have to start all over from the beginning again. Isn't that great? Everything's awesome. I shouldn't have grabbed it. That I'll grab, though. Yeah, so technically I could just walk back and forth, but are you the one weak against the thing? No. It's Voltman that's weak against us. I need to remember that. Okay. Hit you. Forgot it. You're weak against us. Okay. One bounce. Yep, you see what I mean by actually being weak? So, that helps. One, two, three. One, two, three. One hit point. One, two, three. Jump. Done. There's only suffering through the bees. This time I didn't get hit by that thing. Please don't die, thank you. I have defeated all the robot masters. Hopefully I can restart down here. And it's Joe. That's right, we're actually finally encountering, like, Mega Man enemies. I know, it's shocking. They do exist. Okay, now we can fuel up. Let's get a little bit more in the way of S. The rest will be for V. Dynamite's garbage. Alright. I believe first stage is waking up this. No E-tanks, and no lives left, which means I'm gonna die. But I won. Victory! This is actually the first time I've beaten Mega Man DOS, believe it or not. Dr. Wily has surrendered. Mega Man has saved the planet from destruction. But will it last? So, Stephen Rosner is the person who created it. That's it. That's the only person who created this. And you press fire. And the game ends. The end. I hope you've enjoyed this, internet. And, well, this is going to be going up later on April Fool's Day. So the way that my Vlog Every Day in April videos are going to go is that I am going to record the video the day before it goes live. So the first real video is going to be on April 2nd, covering the vlog from April 1st. There's more to it than that. I'll get to that on our first video. Bye, internet.